Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Korea, and Nemanja Korevic, Ambassador to Korea, of the Republic of Serbia to Korea, will sign the agreement.